And we're with Joe Morgan, the customer experience manager at Arcimoto and employee number one.
All right, guys, welcome to Arcimoto. I would love to show you around. Let's go take a look. This is the AMP, which is the Arcimoto manufacturing plant. And we're going to take a look at, we have brand new 2019 Evergreen production right here, assembly line. One of the coolest things here at Arcimoto is I would love to show you our wall of inspiration. This is moms and dads, vendors, pre-order customers, everyone leaving a note for the team, reminding them that they're contributing to something way bigger than us. And if you look this way, this is the actual manufacturing line. This is a U-shape or an airport carousel line. It begins on the right with a motor and gearbox. It meets the batteries and the chassis at the far end, put the upper structure, seats, bodyworks onto the dyno for quality control testing, and then a brand new Evergreen pulls out the door for the customer. Come on, I want to show you a couple of different ideas. This cool little vehicle is called the Deliverator. You know that in urban short-range delivery, there's just limitless applications where we can really make a difference here. Okay, come on down this way. This is the LC5, which is a two-stage 4,000-watt laser. The tubular steel in front of you will be created into the upper portion of the Arcimoto. The sheet slows from the left to the rest of the vehicle. These are components headed for brand new Evergreens on the line. This is what I want to show you right here. So this is Arcimoto's first responder idea, the ability to get medics, emergency personnel down in close, and then just call for help if they need it. These are some of the components we build with the sheet metal. This is the floorboards right here. And let's get a peek at the robots. Everybody loves robots. So if you look right here beyond me, there's two robots dedicated to all the sheet metal components. Technician loads in the folded sheet metal, rolls it right up there, robot stitches it together. Now I'll show you what we make out of the tubular steel that we just saw by the laser. So this is an upper structure that was made out of the tubes of steel that we just looked at. Thank you so much for coming to Arcimoto. My pleasure to show you around.